How are you enjoying your first SummerSlam weekend as women's champion?
God, it's so cool. It's legit a dream come true. I can't believe that I'm actually here. Actually, I can believe it. It's so cool that I'm going to walk into SummerSlam as your women's champion and walk out as the women's champion. So everything has been amazing. I love Brooklyn. I feel like this is almost kind of, it feels very home to me. There's something about the city that just, it has this great energy, and I love being here.
So you mentioned a little bit about your confidence for SummerSlam. How are your final preparations going for your big match?
Oh, it's been very hard. I mean, last week we were in Australia, long travel. I'm trying to catch up on my sleep, get to the gym. Just, I want to be well prepared and rested because I know Sunday is going to be a big fight, but I'm very confident because I'm the boss. So Charlotte better watch out.
So before we get to SummerSlam, NXT TakeOver, and we have the big Women's Championship match there, do you have a prediction that you'd like to share?
Well, last year, Bayley got very, before I say luck, lucky against me. I know she's going to be Asuka and become the second time NXT Women's Champion because she is the best, and I can't wait for her to come up to Raw. Hopefully a Raw, not SmackDown. I want her to be up here with me, and we can be the Boston Hug Connection, finally, together.